Is there something to abuse and set free? Yes, misfortune. Misfortune is just way too good. Unless she bugs out. To build that. Feels like a grief in most cases. Double zigs. Right, I'm gonna give some food to my cat, to my dog. Awkward items, I would say. Ja bym nie szedł do banku. Spike Sire, so I also gain Celestial. Doesn't give us much, but it is something. Now, when it comes to items, can't reliably do anything here, to be honest. Can't reliably do anything here. Like, I don't want to do Infinity Edge. The only thing I can do here is a Trap Claw, basically. Miałeś challenger after TFT? Tak. Hello, Christine, I'm good. What about yourself? Darius. How do we plan to play this? Let's see. Gold beaker piece of wykrzyknik meta. Okay, we lost. Cool. One gold, please. Second Xen. What do I do? Can I add Malphite? No, wait, this is the first Xen. Oh god, dude. I hate this. We're so spread apart, we can't really upgrade anything reliably. Hello, Grandalfix. I don't know, man. This kind of sucks. What item are we looking for on the carousel? We're not getting gold here. Man, we're getting wrecked here. Ooh. Both of those games, this one and the last one, just don't look good for us at all. It's insane. Hello, Grombar. Come on, man. This is just insane. This is just insane. Galaxies don't work in this patch, they're gonna be working next patch. Honestly, I have no clue what to do here. Like, we're not hitting any upgrades, and I have so many options. Was close, but no cigar. Finally, something. Can do it this way for now. For this fight, this will be better. There's a small chance we're gonna get 6 gold in here. Rakan is basically a Malphite in this set. But at least you know exactly where he's gonna hit. Which is also a problem. A little bit, you know? So sorry for that. This was so much better to have the selection as well. It was so much better. Alright, what are people playing? Three, two, and he has a fucking mech pilot. What? Are you kidding me? That's insane. Rakan is amazing. I've made him a Star Guardian with Shojin and Hurricane. He jumped all over the place. He's also very good with RFC and just Shojin. The only problem is he needs to be a 3-star. Like, all of the protectors kinda need to be a 3-star to benefit the most. Is this problematic for us? For some reason he keeps fizz. I guess he wants to go mech. Here we have, I don't know, Star Guardians? Has a fizz as well. This is not problematic for us. This is not problematic for us, I would say. This is not problematic for us. This is not problematic for us. And what is this? 3 save and 2 bangas. Okay, so there's no one problematic for us. No one played protect us, right? If I'm not mistaken. Protectors, Valkyries, Mystic is my favorite component, such an annoying set. Wait, what I need? Fuck. I'm stupid, man. I don't know what I need. Could go for another glove. Go for Rakan Thieves gloves. I guess that's a possibility that we can do. Man, that's a bit annoying. Take your piece of extracting meta. Oh, That's a lot of gold. Kha'zix, oh my god. Sorry. Is that your daughter on Disney mode? Yes, that is correct. That is correct, my friend. Kasia, only jakieś 5 dni. Oh shit. That was my mistake. Alright, we're winning this, I think. Good job, team. We have the Blood Fist of a Shackle. We'll see how that goes. Oh wait, Nico. Do I want to even use it right now? It's not a thing. I love a challenge. I don't think so. Chase another duck with another javelin. Arrakan. Important. See my guy, bro. All right, one more javelin. One more javelin, please. Is not a javelin, nor is this. Not a Rakan. Should have actually already do this a long time ago. I don't know why I didn't think of it. That's my fault. Thank you. What? Oh my god, dude, what? What? Okay, then. Better have a QSS, my friend. Nice. Alright, now we can go level 7. Sorry for that. That's Kha'Zix. Morello for Kai'Sa? Nah. My protectors need to live as long as possible. I already have damage. Like, this is gonna be damage. I just need a very tanky frontline so they never die. It's basically what I need. A big Mordekaiser, man. One more, man. One more. And we're gonna be in a great shape. Then we're gonna go for Golden Shaka or Golden Nico. What item should I give to Nico? I would say mana and defensive items. Ooh, RFC. As you can see, my frontline just doesn't die. So we don't need anything else. RFC Xen Yeah, I was thinking about it, but Shaco needs to be more reliable. And I think with the RFC, he's actually very, very reliable. Nice. What is going on over here? They were just like standing for a second there, not doing anything. Did you guys see that as well? Yeah, random disarm, right, Turek? Someone has a clip of that? No, it wasn't random. It was from Kasadin, I guess. I guess Kasadin, that like he just ulted somewhere and I just didn't see it. Noise. If you give someone Guardian Angel 2 times, he's gonna revive 1k HP, not 500. But he's gonna only revive once. Yes, high attack speed. What is the music playing? That's a season 4 theme from League of Legends. Yeah, Kasadin does like a cone with his arm, basically. Don't need the Kha'zix anymore. Hey, Vince. I guess I'll add karma on 8th. That was a lot of damage, man. But not good enough. Alright, we need 2 Shakos, 3 Nikos. I'm gonna close this game right now. Fuck. That's unfortunate. Absolutely demolished.